I cannot recall a previous administration during which members of Congress from either side of the aisle showed such a persistent disrespect for the office of the presidency. The title of this hearing is also interesting because it is a statement, not a question. It just presumes that the administration's actions are unconstitutional. Even though no court has found the actions unconstitutional,